طريقتنا الصحبة والخير في الجميع. أعوذ من الشيطان الرجيم، ولا أغوينهم
أعوذ
أجمعين.
بالله من الشيطان الرجيم، بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
قرآن عزيز من شان ده
ولا أغوينهم أجمعين and I will mislead them all.
يستحق
in the holy Quran عظيم الشان
الله
when Allah عز وجل sent شيطان عليه ما يستحق may he get what he deserve away from his presence. Allah said, you belong to hell. And he replied, give me time. Allah Azza wa Jalla said, you have time until the day of resurrection, Qiyamah. He said, it is because of Adam. He didn't say Adam a.s. And he continued, I will take him and all of his descendants to hell with me. He opposed and rebelled against Allah Azza wa Jalla that way and did not repent. He said, I will try to take everyone to hell. He said, he will try. لَأَغْوِيَنَّهُمْ أَجْمَعِينَ I will mislead them all. Allah Azza wa Jalla, glorious and exalted is He. Whoever is cheated by you will be with you. And whoever, but whoever is with Allah, with us, will be saved. Since then, all that shaitan does is to mislead people from the right path. The right way is the way that goes to paradise. He tries to mislead people from it and take them to hell. He doesn't have any other duty. Therefore, Muslim people get surprised. Allah gave everything to Islam. And yet, these people are leaving the right way. It is the work of shaitan. Everywhere is full of the tricks, evils, and traps of shaitan. He is never bored or tired, always going in this manner. He strives to take people to hell until the day of judgment, Qiyamah. Allah Azza wa Jalla states, Wallahu yad'u ila dar as-salam. And Allah invites to the home of peace, i.e. paradise. Allah is inviting people to paradise, but people don't listen to the words of Allah Azza wa Jalla. They believe in the tricks and actions of shaitan and are running towards hell. Sometimes they are even mocking. Some of them say, what is there in paradise? These Muslims don't understand anything. We will go to hell. All the famous people and artists are there, will be there. They are miking like that. They're mocking like that. When they go there, they will see who is there. Allah knows who will and who will not go there. The people they expect to see there may be there. Allah may give guidance to them, and they may repent, come to the right path, and go to paradise. Yet people who they think will go to paradise could be cheated by shaitan and can go to hell eventually. May Allah protect us. We should pay attention to this. May Allah protect us from the evil of shaitan. May we not be cheated by shaitan. Everywhere and every step is full of his traps. We should be careful. Pay attention. We seek refuge in Allah. May Allah protect us. We cannot do much, but putting our trust in Allah and seeking refuge in Allah will save us, inshallah. Your actions and assumptions of yourself will not save you. May Allah protect us from the evil and traps of shaitan. May Allah take us to peace and safety here and hereafter, inshallah.